money on a booth or a sponsored training event when the doctors are shying away from the hard sell and avoiding reps, leaving you with soft leads. Not a great return on your investment. You need to effectively reach a